I use the exact same brand and everything of gloves as we do at the restaurant?
Do I have true yet?
Oh, you're not just using that one that's up there?
No, I got those from your dad one time that I couldn't get gloves.
Oh, okay. That's all I was like.
He's like, we have the same gloves.
I couldn't find gloves at one time without them being like really, really high dollar.
Yeah.
My dad told me about those, and then I told him, it's just a way too slippery. I like the grip. See how those are grip?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The ones at Costco that they sell?
Black Phantoms?
Yeah. I like those.
Those are good. They're expensive.
They have them at Costco?
Yeah, in the business center, they're another $5 cheaper.
Oh,
box.
How much are they about?
Like 15?
I get these for 10.
It'll make your artwork pop more though. Black next to colors and stuff.
But you know what? Blue and green makes you spend more money. So if I'm sitting here with blue gloves the whole time, like,
let's do another hour. Let's do another hour, yeah. I like your gloves.
It's a subconscious thing, yellow and red make you hungry. That's why you see
McDonald's.
All the restaurants is.
I thought green made you hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry. Without talking to your doctor. Common side effects were diarrhea, nausea, and headache. I love the diarrhea. Keep keeps me going. Gets a pep in my step.
Shit. All them donuts and brownies you eat. And tacos. That's the peak diet.
Yeah.
He's like, why are you hungry? Because I eat meat and potatoes. It'll fill you up. Satiation. Satiating your hunger. Your hunger.
So kind.
this is walking. One, two. One, two, one.
Not yet.
How's it looking?
It looks good.
How many subscribers do you need to?
1,000?
No, I don't have 1,000 yet.
Oh. I thought you had to have 1,000 to go.
I got like 800 and something.
Oh.
And they feel sorry for me. Lord bless me. Son,
you're trying to go live. So yeah.
Oh, I wonder if I 5, Sydney.
Because I have an iPhone 13 and it wants me to do cinematic fucking video. Mm.
Yeah, because it doesn't give that option. Yeah.
The only thing that should be way you should do cinematic is through the iPhones.
You're just doing the regular video.
The regular camera.
Yeah, the right. Yeah.
Built by Apple. I don't even think a third party camera app.
Probably.
Because they have to use their AI. Because it's not true cinematic. You don't have. It's not a DSLR camera or a mirrorless camera. A lot of that stuff is just them really good with AI and photo process.
This came on at the right time.
Thank you. Is that what mine's gonna sound like?
Yeah.
A louder.
How are they on the, they're on the bridge, aren't they? Yeah. Yeah, I could hear yours down the street.
Like that?
No, it wasn't that when you were down the street, no.
Something like that when I get close?
Yeah.
And that shit's black. I need louder.
You were all the way at the U-Haul place and I heard it. That's
it
pretty far.
Like that?
No, it wasn't like moving the building.
In with the wraparound, and she like stopped me as soon as I walked in. Said, "Let me see what you got going on." She was like, "You're right there." I was like, "No, I was looking at Pistol Pete's." And I was like, "She's like, oh." I was like, "There's like 1 in 3 chance like you got it right." So there's like 3 tattoo shops like right here.
Yeah.
And I was like,
1 in 3 chance what?
Of getting the right tattoo shop.
No, it's because they're used to people coming from over there. Over there. But anyway, what is that?
So she just was like, she told me to make sure I told you that she said thank you. For recommending her.
The next time she should leave my stickers on the wall.
You've been putting up stickers over there?
Remember on the side of the wall?
Oh, yeah.
Do they have other stickers
yeah.
over there?
No.
The walls are painted, though. Like, there's art on the wall. My sticker looks like art. It's like a seal. That man on the ground. Is there anybody in there?
Oh, yeah. There are people outside, people inside. They have like 12 people. So, for a small coffee shop, that's quite a bit of people.
Mm-hmm.
Especially at this time of day. It makes me surprised that Mary Lou's is closed. If that's what he says. People coming in and out at this time of day.
There's a lot of wine there that is closed. So that they can make money, I bet it's the same people that go over there go over here. It's all still in downtown, you know?
No, the lady who owned Mary Lou's used to go to Temple Builders when it was over here. Hmm. Yeah, her and her family out.
How you feeling?
Fine.
What are you thinking about?
I can't really see much of it, but it looks good to work. I mean, everything you're doing is kind of out of eyesight. I don't have the most movability. I screwed up my neck at a concert with my dad.
Mm.
So, like, I haven't been able to crack my neck in a few months. Like those muscles going up your neck that are connected to your trap. They're like, they lock up.
Mm.
It's like, this is about as much mobility as I have now.
What did it do?
So my dad decided to go to a punk rock concert with me, and he refused to get pit tickets. He upgraded and got us tickets that are in a seat at a punk rock concert. So as he's getting elbowed in the rib about 1,000 times because we're at a punk rock concert, he grabs me by the neck over and over, trying to get me to stop. Well, He was bruised from about where you're tattooing all the way down his ribs. That whole area was literally black and blue. And I haven't been able to move my neck. Like, for 2 weeks after that concert,
he was grabbing you by the neck.
He's like, this, just fucking stop. And I'm like, you're a fucking punk rock concert. No, for like a week, 2 weeks, somewhere in there, I couldn't move my neck more than about this. Like, this is it. Just like, it
sucked. He's like, yeah. He's like moving his whole body.
Yeah, it is. And I've slowly been able to, like, to get to this point where I can move this much, it's actually been a pretty big deal. And if I test it, it goes the opposite way. Courtney's family does not approve of that too.
No,
they fucking hate tattoos.
Like, what they say about this?
And that's your fiance?
Yeah.
What do they say about this?
Oh my god, grab your arm.
What happened to you?
And as I walked out the door real quick, because I had to go grab something from the truck because I gotta carry everything in for me and Courtney. So it takes multiple trips. She asked Courtney, did he get a tattoo? And she's like, yes, mom. Because I am very much like, Courtney isn't going to, like, she has a cross on her wrist. She covered it for, I don't know, a year? Like, I'm talking about a cross this big. She had to cover it because she got it, and she can't, she just didn't want to deal with it. And then she had, or no, she has a half moon there, and then she has a cross on her ankle. And she, like, covered it. She'd wear high socks all the time, stuff like that. So her parents saw that little bitty cross, they flip.
So they don't even know that she has it.
They do now because she finally just kind of said screw it, and they noticed it. And my response, so when she was like, when she asked me, did you get a tattoo? I was like, don't worry, Cheryl, it's not done yet. There's way more to come. It's gonna go all the way around my chest, the whole shebang. Don't worry, there's plenty more. It's gonna look way better. And she was just like, took a deep breath in her Cheryl boy kind of thing, and I'm just like, then they avoided talking about it. Because they're like super anti-tattoo, Southern Baptist, like, whatever. It's not even trying to reason with it. I love them, they're great people and all that, but
I believe that the Messiah has a tattoo, and so does God. It's actually written. You know, a tattoo is a controlled abrasion and basically carving your skin and leaving ink in there. And cutting it. It's carving. Our Messiah has engraved, carved in his inner thigh, Lord of Lords, King of Kings. And our Father has every single body's face engraved into the palm of his hand. Carved into the palm of his hand. Scripture actually says that it's okay for you to tattoo yourself if you're marking yourself for the Lord. One will go so far as to say that they love the Lord so much that they will go so far as to marking themselves that they belong to the Lord. That's in Isaiah 44:5. People misconstrued. Well, I Leviticus.
Oh my god.
44 is all about.
I just actually cracked one up.
Really?
Just a little bit. Yeah, if you tell me I'm not relaxed after I just cracked my neck, this is about as relaxed as I get.
It's just your arm that you're tightening. The rest of you can be relaxed. If you're tightening your arm, you're tightening your arm. You're gonna have that arm, but relaxing. Thank you. think it looks good. I hope you do.
Well, I think it's going to look great once it's done. Like the whole thing put together.
Mm-hmm.
The complete piece. So you had a lady, like, that she, like, didn't believe while she did this, right? Where you gave her a piercing and she didn't believe?
Yeah, she did.
I wonder if she ever gives blood.
She used to take blood. She used to get phlebotomy, so, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm getting at. A lot of people think
you pierced her and she didn't believe, you said?
Yeah.
Where'd you pierce her?
I don't want blood there on her lip.
Oh, okay.
If I'm on blood thinner. See, what the crazy thing is, it doesn't thin my blood, it makes it thicker. So the doctors can't figure the shit out.
I'm what? Like,
what? It's thickening it. Why would you stop taking it?
Yeah, why don't you stop taking it?
Yeah.
Yeah, like you need to stop. Because
yeah.
It's doing the opposite of what it's supposed to.
Alcohol and it's like he never gets drunk. Like he never like has that feeling or whatever. So he's just like, I'm not gonna be a drinker. It's so toxic. But he never gets any benefit from it. So I think it was like one in like 200,000 people or something like that. It affects. Dude, my gym literally came up to me this morning that I never talked to. He was like, dude, when are you going to get that finished? Put it in my arm. It was literally this morning, all morning. And he's like, I remember you came in like a month and a while ago and like had it all wrapped up like fresh. And was at the gym with a fresh tattoo. And I was like, you had never heard of that wrap that y'all put on it or whatever? And so like he had to like take time. And like his got all scabby and stuff, and he accidentally scratched it, and so some of his blue is like faded and looks like crap.
He didn't ask you who you go to?
Oh, he did. Yeah, I talked with him a little bit. But at the same time, it's at the gym.
Mm-hmm.
I have like 300 milligrams of caffeine in my system, and I really don't want to talk.
True.
Like I've been up for less than an hour. I have a bunch of caffeine, and my shoulders hurt because I'm working out shoulders, so I'm kind of like a little angry, caffeinated, and not really in the mood to talk.
It's looking really good for this angle.
Watch out.
Is it raining?
It's about to start raining. I didn't feel it coming.
Yeah, it said it was supposed to earlier, but it never did come.
It's coming right now. Sit up straight. Sit up. Go further in the back of the tree.
Thank you, Daddy Pistol Pete.
So, Zelina, we're gonna do this like cosmetic tattooing or whatever.
As soon as she finishes what she's doing already, she's gonna finish her classes or what she's doing. Still not done with that.
I
Hello. Good. How can we help you guys? Yeah, what is it? Did you want to be?
No, I'm okay.
No, thank you. Yes. Thank you.
You selling the boxes?
Yeah. I don't know what's in it or anything. Are they walking or?
Who are you watching now?
No one.
I just started going live like 2 days ago. That's my second video.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta make sure I have people subscribe. So you know when I'm on, hit the ringer, buzzer.
Yeah, the notification bell.
Today Wednesday?
Yes.
Thank you.
that hour.
Mm-hmm.